my better judgments, I went walking out that door. I smiled at one person, then I nodded to three more. One man asked me for a dollar, I asked him what it's for. He said, I have seen them. I said, okay, it's yours. And it's featured on the MTV, the local high school lets out in the town becomes anarchy. Bodies are crashed, skin marks are measured. The stories in the paper, you may read it at your leisure. Get up! Eject! Let's get from the prison planet! Get up! Eject! Let's get from the prison planet! And to the tune of $1 billion, I supply to the DOD some tasty little nuggets of alien technology. And as one might expect, I've been harassed for years. The men in black have been bending my ear. As a matter of fact, they were just as a day, but I escaped them through a secret passageway. Once I lived there for 1,000 days.
Get up! Eject! Eject from the prison planet! Get up! Eject! Eject from the prison planet!
I have plans for the future, guess the futuristic clans. Move out west and buy some desert lands. Or maybe up north, just past Alaska. You know nothing of this if they ask ya. Red Rover, Red Rover, Bob Lazar's coming over. So honey, clear the airstrip and light up that stove. By Jove, I think